justifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Uzbekistan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?